It's Battle of the Sisters as the Los Angeles Sparks take on the Connecticut Sun. Nika Ogwumike against Shanae Ogwumike. We start you off at the end of the first and look at Renee Montgomery pouring in a buzzer-beating three, her only bucket of the game. The Sparks, though, led it by 2-21-19 at the end of one. Second quarter, Shanae Ogwumike on the layup after the long outlet pass. She had 18 points, LA up by a single. How about her sister, Nika Ogwumike? Gets a pass from Christy Tolliver and makes that work for her. She had 24 points in the game. LA up by 6. Let's take it to the second half. It's Nika Ogwumike again. Watch her work from the elbow to the baseline and knock that shot down. LA up by 12 at that point. The lead expanding later. 3-point play for Jantel Lavender. It's 66-46 after the made free throw. The advantage at 26 at this point, and Candace Parker taking no pity. Makes it 28 at that point. LA goes on to win it by the final score of 90-64.